Hello guys, today we will introduce our intercultural project. We are comparing the American hot dog to Brazilian hot dog.
So people, my name is Leonard. I am going to show the ingredients to make the Brazilian hot dog. We need 2 tomatoes, an onion, sausage, mayonnaise, potato tray, bread, corn, tomato sauce, and a sauceing cow broth kinar. You can use mayonnaise, ketchup, and mustard.
First, we will braise the tomato and the onion. After braising the onion and the tomato for a few minutes, we will add the broth in tablet. After mixing, we'll add the tomato sauce. And finally, we will add the sausage.
So, we conclude our intercultural project work, comparing the American hot dog with the Brazilian one, where the difference is that one has more ingredients than the other and also its modes of preparation.